When a dog owner in Australia called his Great Dane in for a bath, you might have expected the docile giant to run and hide. However, it seemed that the clever canine was one step ahead of his human, and what happened next was simply astounding. Basil, the Great Dane, has lived with his owner ever since he was 8 weeks old, and over that time the adorable puppy has transformed into a handsome giant. However, far from being a handful, the dog is about as obedient as they come. According to the breed description on the American Kennel Club website, Great Danes are dependable, patient, and friendly. And while males can grow up to 32 inches in height, their monstrous size belies their overall gentle demeanor. Given their friendly dispositions, Great Danes have been described as the world's biggest lap dogs, usually a term given to describe smaller breeds such as pugs and chihuahuas. A lap dog can be roughly defined as a pooch that's more inclined to be fussed over than working in any capacity. More often than not, lap dogs prefer the finer things in life. For instance, such pooches would probably favor a pampering over paddling through muddy puddles at the local dog park. And it seemed that Basil the Great Dane was no different, as a video from 2015 proved. The footage, which was posted to Basil's very own YouTube channel, opens with the Great Dane leaning through some sliding glass doors at what is presumably his owner's house. As the dog peers in, a man off camera casually asks, "Basil, what day is it today?" Clearly getting at something, the guy continues, "Is it Sunday?" Continuing to probe, he then adds, "Is it bath time?" This last question seemingly captures Basil's attention as the hound strolls into the house from where he was standing outdoors. Sensing the dog's sudden interest, the man reiterates, "Bassie, is it bath time? Is it bath time?" By which point, Basil is stopped dead in front of him in the camera. The pooch pauses for a moment to deliver a nonchalant yawn before heading away from his owner. But although he heads away from his human, the dog doesn't return to his spot outside. Instead, he makes his way through the house, prompting the man recording to follow him. So the videographer tails the Great Dane as he makes his way up some stairs and into the bathroom. As he follows Basil, the man behind the camera praises the dog, telling him that he's a good boy. Once they're in the bathroom, the pet owner asks, "Is it bath time, bub?" By now, though, it seems pretty clear that Basil needs no prompting. As his human watches on, the Great Dane steps into the tub and turns around, no doubt awaiting a soapy massage. And after praising his pup with numerous cries of good boy, as well as a pat on the head, the man takes off the dog's collar so that bath time can commence. Amazingly, it appears that the man has gotten his gigantic dog into the tub in less than a minute simply by uttering the word bath over and over again. Getting most animals to agree to a wash, as many pet owners will know, is no mean feat. But then, according to the YouTube channel, Basil loves his bath time. Unsurprisingly, it didn't take long for Basil to become the envy of water-shy pet owners everywhere. Since going live on the dog's own YouTube channel, the video of the Great Dane's remarkably obedient bath exploit has clocked up an impressive 550,000 views. And many viewers couldn't help but wish their dogs were as eager to be washed as Basil was. "No matter if it's outside the yard or in my tub, my dog acts like he's about to be murdered," one pet owner revealed. "He loves playing in water. I guess he just hates the shampoo or something." However, if that dog lover was hoping to receive some advice on making bathing more attractive to her pet, she'd come to the wrong place. That's because Basil's owner revealed the dog had needed no training to jump in the tub. "He just loves to be pampered and fussed over like all Danes," the dog's human said. And it seems that Basil isn't the first pooch to actively enjoy the feeling of water on fur. As one YouTube user revealed, their dog was also a bit of a clean freak when it came to matters of hygiene. My old dog loved showers," they divulged. "She'd sneak in with me even without being asked." But not everyone on the internet was convinced that Basil's behavior meant that he was a fan of making a splash. "You can see his tail staying down the whole time," one person pointed out on YouTube. "I don't think he likes it. Just like any other dog, he has no choice, and I guess he wants to get rid of it faster." Whatever the reasoning behind Basil's swift ascent to the bathroom, it's true to say that many dogs don't enjoy being washed. However, there's often a straightforward reason why. For instance, they may simply dislike the strong fragrances present in some shampoos. So to help the whole bathing drama run more smoothly, dog owners can make the experience as comfortable as possible. They should start by covering any hard bathroom floors with a non-stick mat to prevent Fido from slipping. And forget the head and shoulders, folks. Only specialist canine shampoos should be used. It's also a good idea to talk to your dog in soothing, reassuring tones throughout the process. finally, when they're sparkling clean, reward them with a treat. That way, they'll begin to associate bath time with something positive. You never know, they might even grow to love it as much as Basil. Check out these other videos from Let Me Know. If you haven't made the move to subscribe to our channel, all you need to do is click on that red subscribe button. Thank you for watching.